Hey everybody, it's Richard RMAutodiag, and today we're having a look at a Citroen C1 with a P0140, no response from lambda sensor 2. Okay, so we've got lambda sensor number 1 up here. Here's the plug for it. We've got 4 wires, we've got a black and a white, we've got a red and a grey in there. The red and the white is the heater circuit. The black is the signal wire and the grey is the signal ground. We've got lambda sensor 1 just here. Now we've got sensor number 2, which is in the bottom of the exhaust here. Same colour wires. The one we're interested in is the black one. Right, so as you can see here, we've got lambda sensor number 1 and 2, or O2 sensors, whatever you want to call them. We've got switching on number 1, where I permanently stuck it 1.275 volts on the sensor 2, which is the one underneath. I've tried pressing the throttle lots, and I've tried making a vacuum leak on it. I can't get this reading to change. So what I'm going to do is a quick, easy little test to prove whether we've got good wiring, good ECU, all that sort of stuff. The easiest way I could think of doing it is right here. I've got a back probe going into the black wire here, and if I take you underneath with the scan tool, I'll show you what we're going to do with it. Right, okay, so I've got the other end of the jumper wire and we've got the black wire here. Right, so it's back probe down here. If we look, we've got our response back on. Let's just come out underneath the car. I've got my response back here, so that proves that the wiring works, that proves that the ECU is responding. So what this car is going to need is a new O2 sensor number 2, just the downstream one. I thought this was a pretty quick, easy test, so pretty good for anyone out there who just got an OBD scanner and just wants to prove that something's working. So thanks for watching, come along for the next one.